Our Neighborhood Matching Fund was created in 1988 to provide city resources to help strengthen and connect local communities. Over the years, the program has supported more than 5,000 projects across the city of Seattle. These projects have included everything from neighborhood improvements to community organizing efforts, cultural events and festivals, public art, workshops and leadership development opportunities, and fun and creative community gatherings. As long as community is at the center, anything is possible. In fact, some of the most memorable projects are the ones we could never have imagined. So, as you begin thinking about a project, keep in mind that you're only limited by your own imagination and your community's capacity to make it happen. That said, we do have some guidelines and requirements if you're thinking about applying. As mentioned earlier, we do fund a wide variety of projects, but each project must meet certain criteria. First, every project must involve community members in the creation and completion of the project. Second, your project must, in some way, create improvements in your community. All projects need to be free and open to all members of the public. Your project must occur within Seattle's city limits. And, perhaps most importantly, the funds you are awarded must be matched by community contributions. This can include volunteer time, donated materials, donated professional services, or cash. Now, a little bit about who we fund. First and foremost, we do not fund individuals. We fund groups. We encourage applications from neighborhood groups, community organizations, informal groups, business groups, or even ad hoc groups that form just to accomplish a particular project. Nonprofit status is not required. Beyond that, your group or organization must be open and inclusive, and must actively engage diverse community members. Lastly, your group or organization must be significantly composed of people who live and/or work in Seattle. Now that you know who and what we fund, let's take a quick look at the specific funds we offer. The Neighborhood Matching Fund is comprised of two separate and distinct funds. The first is our Small Sparks Fund. This fund is a great entry point to our program and perfect for first-time grant seekers or those looking for quick results. Some good examples of Small Sparks projects include block parties, public forums or workshops, neighborhood fairs and gatherings, play streets and parking day events, community art projects, or community building events of any kind. Our second fund is our Community Partnership Fund. This fund provides opportunities to create large or lasting impact in your community by funding projects that require more planning, coordination, or expense. Some good examples of Community Partnership Fund projects include public art installations, park or playground improvements, parklet construction, large-scale cultural events or projects, design and construction of community facilities, and even community organizing. So, that's our Neighborhood Matching Fund program in a nutshell. Do you have a community project idea that you think might be a good fit for this program and want to get more information? We have an entire staff available to answer any questions you may have and guide you through the process. Just give us a call. If you're not quite ready to talk to someone but still want to learn more, visit our website. There you'll find our official guidelines, contact information, and examples of recently funded projects. Thanks for taking the time to learn about the Neighborhood Matching Fund. We look forward to helping your community bring your projects to life.